This was the scene of a shooting in North Las Vegas near Centennial Parkway and Goldfield Street. Police say when they got there, they found a man who had been shot. He was taken to a nearby hospital, and his condition is unknown right now. No word on if there is a suspect, but police believe that this was an isolated incident.